coming up off the pole out front, and now you've got Bruce Mountain, 3 years past coming up here.
Bruce Bellamy gets the kill to the middle first. Up at the Fairmont to take the early lead. In behind him, Steve Hannon at car number 31. Rick Gorkoff, he's there on car number 8 in third place. Steve Hannon.